Joan got voices in her head. Saint Ignatius got beaten, then partially eaten, then hung by the feet until dead. Saint Stephen got stoned, then Saint Francis disowned, all got tested and passed, as it were. And like it or not, just look what I got. Her. And not just her. I got disco piped into the cloister. I've got glitter wherever you gaze. I've got celibate nuns out there shaking their buns, shrieking you and your son's holy praise. I've got altar boys prancing in silver lame, requiem mass with a strobe light display. Lord, if you're testing my faith, may I say it's not fair. With everything I got, I haven't got prayer. No, I've got fog machines clouding the altar, and a mirror ball over the apse. I've got half of a flock dressed to utterly shock, and the rest wearing moon boots or chaps. I've got bikers and addicts and punks in the pews, several transvestites, a handful of Jews. Lord, can you blame me at all if I choose to despair? I mean, how could I not? I haven't got a prayer. I thought I'd get a glimpse of glory. I thought I'd get a taste of grace. I thought I'd get to bring your kingdom closer to earth. I thought I'd get to make this fallen world a finer, gentler place. A haven for the soul. More safe, more pure, more whole. But no, I got priests doing moves like Travolta. A communion that's somehow risque. People flailing their limbs, getting down to the hymns, while your sanctity dims day by day. And I don't have a clue what to do except breathe. Don't know